conviction.
He says he did it. Today, Masak Damas pleaded guilty to one of the most horrific crimes in Southwest Florida history.
Truly sorry, especially to the family of my wife.
Damas pleaded guilty to 6 counts of premeditated first-degree murder. In 2009, Damas murdered his wife and his 5 young children inside their Collier County home.
I just want to sometimes things happen in our lives, we don't know why.
Damas' trial was put on hold for years because of questions over his mental health. He'll be sentenced at the end of this month.